I was happy to make my second, to have my second single do well, because then it meant I wasn't a one-hit wonder.
Mm.
I was worried about having that label.